In Ohio, a man is now behind bars near Cincinnati after police say he allegedly killed his three young sons. His bond is now set at $20 million. This happened at their home in Claremont County, which is east of Cincinnati, after 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Police say they found the father holding a weapon and the children unresponsive at the house. The mother was also shot, but is now recovering in the hospital.